Guys, we are decorating our aviary with pineapples because they're delicious. Look at all these pineapples, and some of them even have fruits already. Look at this, it's fruits. And the good thing about this is the squirrel will not be able to come in here, and we will be able to have the vegetables, the pineapple, in about a month or two. Yeah, so